Aplek, the Knight of Ren with the giant axe. The other knights prefer a head-on fight, but Aplek likes to deceive his enemies, trapping them to their deaths. His belt contains a smoke canister to aid his deception, and his force abilities help him see through this fog he creates. That before-mentioned axe is actually an ancient Mandalorian executioner's axe, made from Beskar. Where he got that axe, we may never know.